See, the number one reason most spiritual gurus in India are doing more harm than benefits to society is that they are making people dependent on them. Sometimes this religious spiritual gurus basically say it directly or sometimes indirectly. Objective is to basically build a large following. And they give basically kind of impression that if the people basically come to them, look up to them, somehow those gurus basically will take care of all of their life problems or most of their life problems, which is completely false and wrong. There is nothing worse than making somebody dependent, because when a person is basically becoming dependent, whether emotionally or for any reason, that person basically becomes weaker. So this is the number one thing, basically, that if you are basically making more and more following and more people becoming dependent on these gurus, so they are not actually helping them. They are doing more harm to them psychologically. If you look at Buddha, Buddha was never interested basically in making a large sect. He wanted basically always people to become independent. Sometimes people basically come to him and they ask him basically that, you know, if with all this blessing, why can't he do, you know, why can't basically send people, you know, some people died, why can't he send them to the heaven, not to the hell? Buddha basically made it one point very clear. It's only your own karmas, own action, which can help you. But yes, I can show you the path. So if the teacher or the guru basically you follow, if he's basically limiting his teaching to the point where you show the path of meditation for self-liberation, then it's absolutely fine. But if he basically gives this kind of impression that you come to them, you bow to them, and he will solve all your problems, he's doing definitely more harms to you at various level, definitely on psychological level, than doing any good to you. I will be giving more information in the description. Should you have any query, feel free to write it in the description comment sections below. Thank you very much for watching it.